Paul said that love always protects, always trusts, always hopes. There are definitely some conflicting narratives out there. Especially if you listen to too much of the news. People are saying that it's bad, worse than it's ever been. But it's just not true. This is the best time ever to be alive. People are coming awake, learning each other's stories, becoming more sensitive to the suffering and the afflicted. It's a good time to hope. Don't lose hope.